Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. Hope you are doing well. Today's video topic is how to disable all the startup applications in Windows 11. So there are two methods to disable your startup applications. The first method is right click on the taskbar, then click on Task Manager. Now on the left side, click on Startup Apps. Now on the right side, you can see these are the startup applications. So you have to simply right click on the application, then click on disable. So this is how you can disable your startup applications. The second method is right click on your Windows icon, then click on settings. After that, on the left side, click on this option apps. Now on the right side, you will see this option here, startup. Apps that start automatically when you sign in. So you have to click on this option, startup. Now here you can see all the startup applications. So simply disable or turn off all the startup applications from here. So there are two methods you can disable all the startup applications. So this is all for the video. Thank you.